Hi, Lisa. Nice to meet you. This is Lisa Bishop Spencer, the Chicken Farmers of Canada representative. And there's a very cool contest, or really an initiative, that was started a little while back.
Yep. We ran a campaign called Everyone Wins with Canadian Chicken. And what we did was through social media, we encouraged MPs to enter their chicken sandwich recipes. Mm-hmm. And the winner will get a $10,000 donation to a food bank in their riding.
Wow.
The second prize is $5,000, and the third prize is $2,500. And the recipe that wins today will be the recipe that we serve on Canada Day at the Great Canadian Chicken Barbecue.
Am I right about this? 72 MPs entered?
Yep, 72.
Yeah. And like, and they were all so good that you're like, we're releasing a cookbook.
Exactly. We have to, because some of them had some really complex ingredients that wouldn't be practical to serve on Canada Day.
Okay.
And we really wanted to include them because we wanted everybody to have a chance to shine.
Yeah, and I'm very interested to taste these. I get to be a judge.
Yes, you do.
I know. That's going to be fun. So we're going to do this throughout the morning. We're going to be preparing with a chef over here and checking out some of the amazing recipes. I do want to talk to Olivia Chow, MP. NDP MP, how are you this morning?
I'm good.
Now, so this came up and you thought, of course I have a chicken recipe in my repertoire.
Absolutely.
Is that right?
Yep.
I don't have one I'm confident enough in, but you do.
I do. I grow basil, mint, and cilantro in my backyard.
Oh, really?
So, in Toronto.
All right.
So it's not very hard to go and find some honey and find some soy sauce. You know, soy sauce.
Yeah,
it's pretty straightforward.
It's pretty good.
You have it in the Chinese household. So throw it all together and there you go. And turmeric. That may be the one that's going in.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah.
We're having them cooking up right now on the barbecue. And this is a great chance to raise some money for food bank. Which food bank would be getting the $10,000 if you were the winner today?
The food share.
The food share
delivers a good food basket.
Okay.
And it's also helped feed kids in school.
Isn't that nice?
Is a great
I love
thing.
That.
Yeah, so.
Well, you're a finalist, so you're already a winner in our book because everybody gets something out of the top three. Congratulations to you. We've got Sylvain here with me, Sylvain Chicoin from Quebec. Yep. Good morning.
Good morning.
MP as well. And you've got, what is your recipe?
It's some kind of recipe. That is a little bit sweety and a little sweet. Yes,
very good.
That's it.
I like it. So very, very close to the vest on this one. We'll find out a little bit more about your recipe. So
yeah.
You've got that going. Were you surprised to be one of the top three?
A little bit, but not that much because I think I have the beginner's luck with me because I don't use to participate to any contest. So.
Oh, I see.
So, exactly.
You know, when you play poker with somebody, they always win the first time they've ever played. There's no question about that. McTaves as well, MP as well.
Nice to see you.
Good morning to you.
Morning.
Tell me about your recipe, a little bit about your recipe.
Well, I have the Provence pesto chicken recipe.
It goes way back in Provence. It does, in fact.
This was sort of a competition among my staff came up with this recipe. One of my staff members and his mom developed this one over many years, and we thought that this would be the best one.
So you're championing a recipe, right?
This is a great, great recipe. We've got a number of food banks in my riding, and we want to make sure that that they all get a share of this.
Well, that's awesome. And am I right about this? It's a pesto chicken Philly melt.
That's the one.
Okay, Philly melt. Interesting. A little bit of Philadelphia in there.
And what I also have to say is that today is my spouse's birthday, Stacy.
Wow.
And she said if I don't mention it,
you're in big trouble.
It doesn't matter whether I win here or not.
If you don't mention it, you lose.
She's back in Manitoba and I'm here. So happy birthday, Stacy.
Well, happy birthday, Stacy. And I'm sure she's catching us some time shifting.
We're good. Yeah, that's right.
So listen, we're gonna make up. Yeah, I'm a judge, so but don't try and bribe or anything. I'm all about the taste buds, so we'll see how we do. $10,000 on the line from the Chicken Farmers of Canada to a local food bank. So $5,000 for second place and $2,500 for third. So everybody wins today. Cannot wait to continue this great, this fantastic competition this morning, Lisa. So next segment, we're gonna make the three recipes,
yes.
And we're gonna at the end of that segment taste test,
yes.
And then the final reveal will happen later on in the show
exactly.
as well.
Exactly, really exciting times.
No kidding. All right, so that's coming up as Chef Fouad is working hard on the barbecue. CTV Morning Live continues in just a moment. We're going to come back with headlines, and then we'll be back out here taste testing, cooking hard, learning about the recipes themselves, and maybe you want to make them at home for yourself.